This bottle of tequila, called the Diamond Sterling, is worth $3.5 million, or so says Mexican designer Fernando Altamirano, who unveiled the bottle this week in Mexico City.
The diamonds are set in the bottle manually, one by one. It took us 10 months to develop the piece and 4 years to complete what we are presenting today. The content is a blend of tequilas, 3, 6, and 9 years old. 100% agave. It's literally the best tequila that can be bought on the market.
With the auction of the bottle, Altamirano hopes to break the Guinness World Record for the world's most expensive bottle. He already set a world record in 2006 when he sold a bottle worth $225,000. This year's bottle is the first to be cast in platinum. As with previous bottles, it will go on a global tour in hopes of attracting the attention of wealthy collectors. Manu Samarodi, Reuters.